Squad back with another video. Y'all see we got Machine Gun Kelly, Rap Devil, Eminem, Diss. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all stay tuned. 30 minutes after this kill shot will be dropped. Make sure y'all go check out that Kamikaze interview if y'all haven't yet. You feel me? Because we just dropped that as well. And we definitely geeked up and ready to get in this. Like I said, we're on the road trying to count us on where we gonna get there. You feel me? We just creeping up on 50K. You already know. You feel me? We've been grinding. You feel me? Grinding. And that's what the Reckless fam, and I appreciate all y'all, you feel me? I didn't do this by myself, you feel me? My girlfriend, baby, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Tay and Steph for it, and you feel me? All y'all, I definitely appreciate y'all, for real. But I'm definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this and get shit going. Y'all already know, let's go ahead and jump into it. My fault if it's blurred too, y'all. Y'all know how they get shit.
Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's on.
Did this nigga put his daughter voice in the shit? From the dad's gone. Was that dad's gone crazy song?
Yeah, we just did it not too long ago.
That's off the bat, 20 seconds in.
Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss.
Machine Gun, bro. You damn near just told on yourself, though, bro. He didn't tell. He told on himself, and on top of that, he made himself damn near look dumb. And the reason why I say that is because he said it took you 6 years. Basically, you just, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It took Eminem 6 years. That mean that no, he didn't even notice your shit.
He didn't even notice. So basically,
he didn't even know about your shit.
You didn't come hard.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, exactly. So,
I mean, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon.
Oh, so this is why this shit called rap devil. I didn't even get that shit at first. So why is it called rap devil? But now I understand it from the rap god song we reacted to. This nigga.
Rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul.
Bro, he's basically just saying, basically, like, I ain't gonna cap his flow. You know what I'm saying? His flow, I can't hate on it. B, can't hate on it. You know what I'm saying? But I know in this, what is that called? Kill shot? That shit gonna be ugly. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be ugly for you, bro. But I'm gonna tell y'all something, though. It's really to the point where it's like, this nigga almost like, hear this right quick. Hear this right quick.
Around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackballed a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you.
Because of you. You know what I'm saying? You basically giving this nigga leeway.
Yeah.
You basically giving this nigga ups. That's how I look at it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's how I look. Like him saying that shit, you basically getting ups a little bit.
Why ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you? Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for?
What?
I know you can't stand yourself, bro. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50.
Please.
M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
Facts.
Then you went and called Jimmy.
Facts.
The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about
it. That's what he was talking about in the Kamikaze, that Diddy shit. Yeah.
The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God, I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally.
That ain't really nothing to joke about, though.
Yeah.
Like about somebody's daughter. Cause, like, y'all already know, bro. I didn't have somebody talk shit about Serenity before. Like, not on no crazy shit like Machine Gun Kelly, but somebody, and they got blocked quick. I ain't about to rap on them nigga with no internet shit. Cause I know in person, bro, like you see a big ass, I ain't even about to say I'm big and bad. You see a big ass nigga like me, you not gonna, I'm telling you, like that ain't even, you know what I'm saying? I sit in the chair and shit a lot, but I'm down there 6'5", big, and, you know what I'm saying? I'm not about to, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if I'm a skinny nigga, but I, you know what I'm saying? I'll whoop your ass. But at the same time, ain't no nigga, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody about to just walk up to me or nothing like that and say, and I know he ain't said nothing, but I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? That's, regardless, it's, you know what I'm saying? It's there. You ain't about to say shit about, you know what I'm saying? Hell no, I don't care what you talking about. It, her name should be in your mouth, basically. And y'all know how Eminem is with Haley. You know what I'm saying? So.
Choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up. Knees weak or old age, the real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it.
Yeah, you know what I wonder, though? I wonder if Eminem even gonna have a hook in this shit, or if he just gonna go straight full throttle.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Because he got a hook in this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery. Marshall, you living in luxury. Hey, look what you've done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like a diss, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun to me.
He said you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Them fighting words. He trying to box.
I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. Hey, but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corn.
Hey, I swear to God, hey, MGK really going at him. Like, on some crazy type shit.
For real.
On some crazy shit. You know what I'm saying?
I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hey. Ride a shoddy cause I got a road. It's dope. It's a fast road. When your idols become your rivals. Yeah. Never hesitate to say
when your idols become your rivals. What do you mean by that? You know what I'm saying? What do you mean by that? And the reason why I say that is because, bro, if he your idol and shit, that's nothing to joke about. That ain't nothing.
Why
that
would you even?
That ain't nothing. That ain't nothing that you should even, especially the history behind that shit. The shit that Eminem, and I know I'm still new to the Eminem shit, but seeing the shit, watching interviews, watching this, getting into his music, seeing the shit that he went through, especially with his daughter and all that, and this is something that you joke about saying you can't take it. Man, I look at that shit different. I look at it different than me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he put this on himself.
Yeah, he put this, yeah, this on him. You feel me?
Oh, it's a fast road when your idols become your rivals. Yeah. Never hesitate to say it to your face. I'm an asshole.
Bitch ass motherfucker.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the record that you made a decade ago.
This nigga just won't stop. He's still going though.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch.
Go there. Go. Go back.
They go, they were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch. Chill on the couch.
He really putting his songs
in
his shit.
We gotta get to the next one.
Yeah, we gotta get to that kill shot. Kill shot gonna be way worse than this, so I hope y'all ready for the pausing.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
I
made a movie about you. You in everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man. I'm 6'4". 7 punches hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill.
Bro, I understand it. Like, he really reaching, but he going for it. You know what I'm saying? He going for it. And then that, I don't believe in that. Like I said, you feel me? Like when I was like, I'm skinny, you feel me? That 6'5 shit, that shit. honestly, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of this shit don't matter. You know what I'm saying? To me personally, shit, I ain't backing down nobody. Like, I don't care about none of this shit, you feel me? But I ain't gonna get into me. I done seen niggas, you feel me, boxing, UFC, because I used to be in it. I used to be in a lot of this shit. Bro, that height and that size and shit, that really, I'm telling y'all, that shit don't even matter, really. I swear to God, that shit don't matter. But I understand it's a diss. You know what I'm saying? It's a diss, and he going at him. So, I mean.
You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man. I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you. Thank you. I just want to feed my daughter. You tried to stop the money to support her. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you. Thank you. I just want to feed my daughter.
What do you mean by I got a lot. Hold on. I got a lot.
I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you. Thank you. I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy. I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self. What's happening? EST cap to salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me.
Oh, man.
Did this nigga not do his history on Eminem, though? Do we not realize, like, how far, like, what he had to do to get to where he is today? This nigga literally just said he didn't have Dre. You know what I'm saying? He basically had Dre. This nigga, yeah, he's
dripping. When he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me.
This nigga for real, though. This like dead ass type shit.
I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, up in Cleveland, everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. He dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats.
Oh! Kim just can't get out of it.
Kim gonna be forever in this shit.
That's a for life.
Hey man, deal.
Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
So basically, yo, Hook, bro, you saying since we from the same, we from the Midwest type shit. Nigga, I'm from the Midwest too, nigga. What's happening? You know what I'm saying? But I'm just saying, though. The fact that this nigga can literally say, like, I just don't get it, y'all. Like, I don't get it, y'all. This nigga basically saying we can talk about it or we can, you know what I'm saying, or we can bump. No, nigga, if this is a diss, make it a diss. You done already did it. Go. So did he not make nothing after Killshot? Man, we gotta get in the Killshot, man. Hey, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. You already know what it is. You feel me? We gonna be dropping bangers after bangers. I told y'all we dropping 3 to 5 videos of Eminem every day. So make sure y'all stay tuned. See y'all on the next one.